a little off topic, but I mean, this interview is about you, so like, is there anyone in interest at the moment? Like, someone that might be there to support you in your career in the field?